Welcome to Echoes of the Past, bringing you memories, musings and ramblings from a time long since gone. I'm Deb and I'd be honoured if you would join me as I look at food bills to see if some of the tips and tricks my mum used to use could help us to bring down our weekly food bills. The first thing I find helpful that mum used to do is to prepare meals, batch cook them and then freeze them. Using this approach, we achieve a number of things. The food is bought today and consumed in the future, so we are always ahead of price increases. It is often cheaper to buy food in bulk. There is no danger of food spoiling in the fridge before it can be cooked because it is all cooked and frozen as soon as it's bought. And you don't need to put the oven on every night. I'm going to try a really simple, cheap, easy and nutritious chicken casserole. There are more expensive, time-consuming and complicated ways of making a chicken casserole, but we can go over that another time. Today is all about keeping it simple using lessons I learnt from my mum. You'll need a kilo of chicken thighs, 3 onions, a bunch of celery, a kilo of carrots, a kilo of potatoes, 1/4 cup of barley, chicken stock and a wee sprinkle of sage and onion stuffing. Heat some oil or fat in a large pot, put the chicken into the pot and fry till it's cooked. Cut up the onions, doesn't matter how you cut them, just cut them up. Same for the celery and carrots, put it all in the pot with the chicken. Peel the potatoes and dice into wee edible chunks, then add them to the pot as well. Add 1/4 cup of barley, chicken stock and a wee sprinkle of sage and onion stuffing mix. Cover with warm water and let it all cook. When the vegetables and the barley are cooked, remove the chicken pieces, discard the bones and put the meat back into the casserole. And that's it, done. You can serve it with rice or mashed potatoes, cheese scones or a slice of bread, but it's just fine in a bowl on its own. We got 21 portions out of this batch, 6 of which were for children. Total cost of ingredients if bought from Asda was £9.17, which makes it roughly 43 pence per serving. Until the next time, keep your memories close, but keep those around you closer. Deb out.